Okay? We're gonna, are you guys ready? Okay, let's do this. Hi.
I want to be heard by my family. Mr. Camp, Mrs. Camp.
Mrs. Jay Camp. Tump's in the house.
Justin.
Everybody give it up for Justin Whitmire. He came with me right here.
Ah! Hey, turn the lights on. I can't see anybody.
I want to see everybody here. Hi, everybody.
What's up?
I want to see everybody's hands up. Turn the lights back on. All the way to the back. I want everybody to say, right now, okay? I want everybody to flip me off and say, fuck you. One, two, three. I got to hear it louder. One, two, three. One more time. Oh, I love you guys. I swear to God.
Yeah.
he'll notice it's gone.
Was there any snow this year? Last year they had snow up there.
What's up?
What, you're not talking to me? Are you mad at me?
Are you ready?
No.
Could you guys tell Greg to hurry up, please? Because I'm really getting fed up.
I know. What are we doing?
We're doing Padrino. Sit down with me, please. This is Greg Camp on guitar, by the way, everybody. I want everybody dancing this fucking song.
I'm a man of
set list. What's up?
Greg's got the original KOME t-shirt on from like 1982.
Back when Van Halen was king, Motley Crue. Are you down?
Let's hear it for Motley Crue. Let's hear it for Cinderella. What about rap?
Alright.
Go ahead, Kevin.
Wait, Greg. Wait. We gotta say something real quick.
What do you gotta say?
Our main man, Jay Taylor, played this song for us about a year and a half ago before we had a record deal. And he gave us a chance, and it's called Nervous in the Alley. We'd like to thank KOE for doing that, and Jay Taylor and everybody at KOE.
Yeah.
Tears because her baby's life has been revoked. The bond is broke, that's how choked up and felt. Yes, all the clothes on this hour is a dairy fault. Now God, I call this world inside of sin. Got it, black and white, so we'll get pushed back to the tail. Your neighborhood is under attack. Put away the crap, it's all the cracks. Push you away, you need to be there when your baby's holding out to the lady.
Michael Magic Show.
This one's called Why Can't We Be Friends?
Yeah.
can we be friends? We be friends. We be friends. We be friends. Why can't we be friends? 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 Once upon a time, not long ago, I came to Shoreline to do a fucking show. Chilling with my homies in a house, that's what it's all about. Everybody screaming, fucking shout! Now put your hands up and wave one time to my fucking rhyme. I gotta thank you all for having us. We Smash Mouth, we come to tear it up. K-Army made us, break us, rock us. Take us in your arms and fake us. For coming here one time, all the funky bands kicked it out and fucked up this rhyme. I'm Smash Mouth and this is Steve-O. It's how we do this
Why
show.
Why can't we be friends?
Why can't we be friends? I want the whole house.
Why can't we be friends?
The whole house.
Why can't we be friends?
Why can't we be friends?
There it is.
Why can't we be friends? Now put your hands together, ready?
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends?
I gotta hear everybody clapping, let's go. Why can't we be friends? 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 We be friends. We be friends. Thank you guys, good night. We'll see you next year, I swear to God. Give yourselves a round of applause, everybody.
Hey, give it up for Smash Mouth. Smash Mouth, welcome home. Smash Mouth is all I got to say. This guy over here, Ryan Manning, operations manager for KOMI, put this whole thing on. Yeah. Tim Hardy, Ryan Rockwell, Jay Taylor. I think I have met you with Sam Bradley, he used to work here. It's Jason from Hollywood, 5 KOA. Thank you for coming to our stable.